the island of time. The place where the sands were created. The place from which the Maharaja stole the hourglass.
And what if I could reach this island?
They say the Maharaja found portals there, where one could pass backwards through time.
Back through time. To the birthplace of the sands. Something terrible happened when our army traveled to the Maharaja's palace.
You found the sands of time.
Worse, I opened them.
Whosoever shall open the sands must die.
I was forced to kill those I fought beside. Those I had loved.
But now an unstoppable beast chases you.
For the first time in my life, I am afraid.
And you will die.
I used the sands themselves to reverse time, making it as if the hourglass was never opened.
The beast, the Dahaka, is the guardian of the timeline. You were supposed to die, so it will catch you and see to it that you meet your fate.
It is better to try than to wait here for death.
Madness. Even if you manage to reach the island, you'll still have to face the Empress of Time.
I will travel back in time and prevent the sands from ever being made. If there are no sands, the Dahaka will have no quarrel with me.
Go then, my prince. But know this. Your journey will not end well. You cannot change your fate. No man can.
Approaches. It is just as the timeline foretold. I'm sorry, Empress.
You have done as I said?
The crew is assembled and the ship is ready.
Then go now. I have activated the island's portals. You will travel to his time, engage him at sea.
And kill him! Kill them all!
As you wish.
I do not appreciate your tone.
You know you cannot change the timeline! You cannot escape your fate, yet you send me on this doomed mission!
If you fail and he reaches the island, you will find death at my hands. Now go!
Bring us closer to the wind.
Kill him.
never reach our swords alive.
For your sake, you better hope I don't. Try again. You bitch!
It seems the Empress overestimated your ability.
The Empress? My crew. All are lost. I will find the one who did this. And she will pay. Swords. Gone. Come on. I know you're out there. Show yourself. Where I come from, we face our opponents. And if our enemy is unarmed, we offer them a sword!
A fighter.
He reached the island.
Worse. He followed me through a portal. He's here, now, in our
temple. Dare you stand before me and admit failure? You should have died to protect me.
I'll not give my life for this foolishness. If you want to try to change the timeline, you can do it yourself. After everything I've done, how dare you?
I already know how this ends.
You! Help me!
It is as they say. The enemy of my enemy is my friend. Leave her alone! You and I have unfinished business. Wait! Please, I must speak with you.
What do you want from me?
I seek an audience with the Empress.
The Empress meets with no one. Who do you think you are?
I am the Prince of Persia.
I see. Today is a very important day. She cannot be disturbed.
I don't think you understand how important this is.
Fool. Don't you know? You cannot change your fate.
You cannot change your fate. Was she speaking to me? How could she know my mission?
No, Prince. Leave this place and never return. The Empress has no love for the world of men. She will kill you if she learns of your presence.
Good. I seem to be back in the present. At least I know how these portals work. Dahaka. It has found me here. To lose the Dahaka. For now, best I stay alert. It will return. It always does.
This is a dangerous place. You should not have come back.
I don't have the luxury. I must see the Empress.
Impossible.
My mission. It is very urgent. I must see her.
You don't understand. When the last grain falls from this hourglass, the Empress will create the sands of time. No business of yours could be more important than that.
I have come to stop the Empress from creating the sands.
Then yours is a fool's errand. The creation of the sands was foretold in the timeline. It cannot be stopped.
I just saved your life. Twice. All I'm asking for is some information. Tell me where the sands will be created.
In there. But the room has been sealed. You cannot enter.
There must be a way.
Ha! You'd have to undo the very fortifications of the castle. An impossible task.
When a man is faced with his own death, he finds the impossible less of a barrier.
You remind me of the Empress, or who I wish she could be.
What do you mean?
Like you, she knows her own fate. She has seen it in the timeline. But where you fight it, she has submitted. She accepts it. They say knowledge is power, but I say it is a poison. Knowing the date and manner of her own death torments her. The closer it draws, the greater her pain.
And you wish she would fight her fate like me?
Maybe it would give her something to live for. I have known my whole life that what is written in the timeline cannot be changed. Yet something inside me wants you to succeed.
And do you think I will?
No. But I admire you for trying.
Thank you. Your name. I haven't even asked your name. I've been so...
It's... Kailina.
The Dahaka. It has learned to find me in the past. I don't have time for this. Time is running low. You ready? I've been thinking, Kailina. There is little for you on this island, and there will be less still once I've stood before your mistress. Come with me to Babylon. You'll have a chance to begin a new life, free from the evils of this place.
I'm sorry, Prince, but I cannot take you up on your offer.
Where is the Empress? Where are the Sands? What are you doing? You've trapped us in here!
I am sorry, Prince, but only one of us can cheat fate today.
The Empress!
I told you to leave, and yet you kept coming back. I began to wonder. If you could change your fate, perhaps I could change mine. Would keep you from the island, or the towers would finish you off. I even cursed the sword I gave you, and yet you did not die!
Why would you do this?
I've already told you. I have foreseen my future, to die at your hands. But like you, I've decided to change it!
Try again! I mean you no harm, Kailina. But I must finish this.
You are a fool, Prince. No matter what you do, you still fail. Just as I have tried, and just as I have failed.
I am sorry, Kailina. Despite all the warnings that I would fail, I have vanquished the Empress and prevented the creation of the Sands of Time. I have defeated the Dahaka and fate itself. It's time to find a way off this rock. No, no, no! saw the Empress die. She never created the sands. There should be no Dahaka. And yet it still pursues me. What has gone wrong?
I am the architect of my own destruction. So this is it. What is written in the timeline cannot be changed. In my quest to destroy the sands of time, I have been the one to create them. Chance to travel back through time and change my fate. This mural shows the impossible. But the mask of the Wraith gave me a second chance. There may still be hope. You had your chance to take me. You won't get another. Of time. After all I've done to be rid of them, still they haunt me. Even if I am to find the mask of the Wraith, fate will find a way to reclaim me. I will only be given a second chance to fail. I'm overlooking something. I must think this through. This wall. It looks similar to the ones I saw on my way back from the prison. It worked earlier. but in the present. The sands would be created, but the Maharaja would fail to find them. They'd never be brought to his palace, and I would never release them. The Dahaka will have no business with me. My goal is clear, then. Use the mask to force Kailina into the present where I can kill her. It's simple. Or sounds simple. Tell me I'm not too late. All is happening as before. No, I must not let him pass. I'm sorry. The mask, it's loose. Time is running low. You ready? I've been thinking, Kailina. There is little for you on this island, and there will be less still once I've stood before your mistress. Come with me to Babylon. You'll have a chance to begin a new life, free from the evils of this place.
I'm sorry, Prince, but I cannot take you up on your offer.
Doesn't have to end this way. Come with me into the present.
So you can kill me in your own time instead of mine? I'm sorry, Prince, but only one of us can cheat fate today.
Kailina! Empress! Listen!
No! You listen! The timeline has said you will kill me, but I will change the timeline!
I know what you've seen, what you think you've seen in the timeline.
Then you know I have no choice.
There is always a choice, Kailina.
Then I choose to live, and for you to die.
Stand down! I do not want to kill you!
Even if you don't want to kill me, you will. The timeline demands it.
No, Kailina. You can change your fate. I have done so. A terrible beast was destined to take my life, but I have freed myself from...
What is that
no.
thing?
No! How is this possible? I've stopped Kailina from dying in the past. There are no sands in the hourglass.
It is Kailina.
Athena who does not belong in this timeline. The beast is after her now. In bringing her here, I have sentenced her to death.
This is all your fault!
Could this be? This sword, it seems to protect me from the Dahaka. Perhaps the beast is not so invincible after all.
Together, we built this vessel. Together, we left the island. And together, we returned to Babylon.